The recent stretch of cold weather has been ideal, however, for producing a well-known icy beverage. The grape harvest for ice wine is about a month ahead of schedule. Workers at Parallel 44 Vineyard and Winery in Kewaunee say they'll be harvesting about a ton of the frozen grapes to make the wine. The pressing and fermenting process takes longer than the traditional wine, but many say the final product is worth it. The owner says the ice wine should be ready for bottling by spring.